Okay, we got 40 seconds left on the clock. I'm just gonna prepare the area. Please bear with me, kids. Limited. Alright. Let's see how we go. We didn't blow anything up, so that's a good start. Make a hole here. Ooh, no, no. There she flows. Well, that wasn't happening as expected as I thought. A bummer, really. There is temperature, it is hot, it is illuminating. Illuminating heat, but there's nothing coming out of it. Another 10 minutes. Suck it, we'll put it back in 10 more minutes then. Yeah, we'll do it again. See what happens. Give it another 10 minutes. I think I know what the drama was. Go, Batman. Right. Well, that was 10 minutes in the cooker. I think I know what my drama is. The kiln itself is too small. I'm not insulating the crucible enough to produce the heat. I think I have to build a bigger kiln box. You know, the ceramic part. Alright, but there was, 10 minutes it did make heat, it didn't do nothing to the copper in the pot. So I'll let it burn for another 10 minutes. I'll get back to you, kids. Cool, I'll get on to making another crucible, I'll get on to making another kiln pot. I got some left over. Can't see it down there. Anyway, you can get the picture. I got some left over. There it is. Alright, back to the drawing board. Frankenstein.